He says he will prepare for eventualities, whatever that means. So to recap, Trudeau openly calls a US presidential candidate unpredictable, a candidate he was once caught bad-mouthing on a hot mic. He also brushes aside allegations of Chinese support, yet somehow India is being investigated. Clearly, in Trudeau land, logic does not exist.